IP Pro. Build more every day.
Different visions, contradictions. Oh, why won't you let me out? Welcome to UFC on ESPN. From the UFC Apex in Las Vegas, Nevada, UFC on ESPN, Rocky Reese Wars and preview. This fight card was supposed to have former UFC Bantamweight champion TJ Dillashaw and Corey Sandhagen to serve as the main event. We did Dillashaw's first fight since the 2-year suspension and testing positive for the EPO results in the title vacancy. However, Dillashaw announced that he had to pull out of the fight to receive from a headbutt and training. Sandhagen expected to remove the card as well with the pairing the attack we scheduled for a future event. So now the main event for this Saturday's card will now be for Invicta FC Bantamweight champion Michelle Wallerson and Marina Rodriguez as the new main event. You have a Christian Aguilera, Carlson Harris, you got Ryan Ben Walls, heavyweight Brandon Roswell, Philippe Lins. Ben Roswell's last fight in the UFC. When he lost to Marcin Tybura back in Abu Dhabi, when the UFC was over in Abu Dhabi for Moraes versus Sandhagen. You got Neil Magny, Jeff Neal, Cowboy versus Alex Moreau. Originally, he was supposed to be Cowboy Cerrone, Diego Sanchez, and Diego Sanchez's coach at the time. Kind of, you know, ran his mouth about the career trajectory of Diego Sanchez, and yeah, you got Amanda Rivas, Angela Hill, Gregor Gillespie, Carlos Dyer for lightweight. I mean, you look at the card now than when it was being built. It's a good, decent card.